Hello, my name is George, and welcome to Fun Science Demos. Today, we're going to explore one of the most creative and engaging learning tools for physical science anywhere. This learning tool was developed by the Science Museum of London and features a learning tool called Launchball. Launchball is absolutely amazing and consists of two levels. There's Play the Levels, which you see here on the left, and Create and Share. For this introductory lesson, we're just going to look at Play the Levels. To get started, Launchball teaches you what the basic idea is. A small white metallic ball always has to go into the goal. So I'm going to click over here on Play the Levels. You can either play if you have a code, so they'll save your games. I'm going to say, nope, just play straight away. Let's go to the warm-up, which has six levels. And then the first one is called Blown Away. I'm going to click on this one. And they're going to teach me a guide for playing Launchball. First, we test and observe. Then we place our blocks to help that white metallic ball get into the goal. Then, after we place our blocks, we see if it worked. I'm going to click continue. They repeat this. I'm going to click continue to go to our first challenge. It's called Blown Away, and the only block that they're giving us is a wind turbine. See, when my cursor goes over this, it explains that a wind turbine point the fan at this block to produce electricity, but it won't conduct heat. It explains what that block will do for you. So first, let's test. So we go over here, and I'm going to click on test, and watch what happens. So the ball falls out of the hole, rolls down this ramp, and over here. So let's examine this. That didn't work, so I'm going to hit stop. And let's examine what we have in Blown Away. We have a battery up here. We have a fan, and we saw that that worked. This battery was working the fan, and it blew wind out here. But what's this? Oh, all of this is copper. All of this is copper. And what's this? This is an escalator. So somehow, I'd like to try and get this to be electrified. Comes up, says, no, I think I'm fine. You can get a hint if you would like one. And I'm going to take this and move it. Let's try moving it here and see if that works. So let's test it. That didn't work. Let me try another spot. So I'll go up and bring my block down here. Because now, when it turns this turbine, it will generate some electricity. And maybe that electricity will go through the copper and run my escalator. Let's test it. That worked pretty well. Into the goal, we're successful. Once we're successful, it will tell us that we can continue. We can save if we've registered. I'm going to continue with this, so I click continued. I'm going to continue. I'm not going to worry about saving it. Here we have our second challenge. It's called powering up, and the only block they give us is a battery. So let's explore what we have here. We have a fan. And the goal is here, where the metal white ball is going to come out here. Let's test it. I click test. The ball comes out and just sits there. So I say stop. I'm going to move this block. This one seems that if I take this battery and move it to the fan, maybe the fan will blow the ball down the ramp. Let's test this. Hey, it worked. I'm going to say continue. And they bring us to another one. This is going to be our third challenge that we'll take a look at here. And if we see this, let's test it. A flashlight or a torch shooting a beam of light, but then over here, what's this over here? So let me stop this and let's examine. We have an electromagnet, and its reach is that purple arc that you see. And then this is a solar cell. Here's our goal, but what happens when we test it? Nothing. Let's go back. So where can we're going to take this mirror. Oh, they give us a mirror. I think if I put it here, let's see. Nope, that didn't work either. So, oh, I can turn the mirror. Okay, let's test it now. Launchball gets more and more complicated, and the amazing thing about this learning tool is the fact that you can then create your own and challenge your friends. Launchball is a wonderful, wonderful learning tool for physical science. It deals with heat and electricity and light and magnetism and lots of other things. Please take a look at it. We've linked to it in the video description on this video introduction. Thanks for watching. Science is so cool. Don't forget to try Launchball on your own. Get the link in the video description. Science is great. See ya.